I think it's hard to look at something in one singular category, you know, and after experiencing it and going there, I don't know that I define it that way. I think really it's about changing the collective consciousness of how we of how people may view us as unequal or feel entitled to certain parts of our body. And so I think as we change that, then we change our own view of how we may present ourselves at different times. And that's, you know, that's going to be, you know, progressive, you know what I mean? We're going to evolve to really understand what that means. But I mean, for me, what I noticed is that a lot of the girls were just hardworking girls and, you know, women who go to work every day and try and make a living and, you know, maintain some sort of integrity like we all do. So I think that my biggest takeaway was, like, you know, that more than kind of painting these broad strokes of this group or that group, it's just the humanity in every individual. And what I loved about Lisa in this story was the backdrop was like a Hooters or, you know, was double whammies, but there was still a gigantic support system and a really big sisterhood. And, you know, there were things that weren't allowed even within that, you know, and I love that.